Davis from KSNT News here. Rumor has it these little minion guys from McDonald's may or may not sound like they're swearing. I decided to bring in two experts. We've got KSNT News reporter Zaldi DeYoungen and our morning show producer Nicole Randall. They've each got these little minion guys. Nicole, what do you think? Listen to them. No swear words? Okay, no. Zaldi? La la la! Okay, the verdict is in. We don't really think they sound like they're swearing, but we want to know what you think. Comment on this video. Let us know.